And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Vipers, and they take on the Lions.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here's how it looks for the Vipers. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Toni Kroos plays alongside.
Can he score here, Derek?
Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world. Ziyech. Can he take advantage? And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Gan. And attempting the through ball. And he might be in here. There it is! A goal to reduce the arena. Caligiuri. Can he get them level? Oh, what an incredible turn of events! From down and apparently out. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. And there is the goal to re-establish. Under real pressure here. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Really a very poor ball. And Neymar. Now Griezmann. Dalglish, Mkhitaryan, and a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser! Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Will it be? Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? As a result, this attack looks highly promising. Cuts it back. Oh, it's a penalty. Can they get themselves in front? And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
And slot. Vinicius. Oh, there it is! Caligiuri. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value. Still alive. Jesus Navas might take it on. Not all that convincing defensively. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead. Marcos Acuña.
They've just been too easy to play against.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, they might be onto something. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all score. And it's with Hadji. And can they make one of these passes count? Griezmann. And a goal! Just like that. And a timely intervention.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. And you sense another goal is coming. They are really looking to finish it off now.
He's got to score! Oh, this is looking promising. Can he put it away here? And so the final whistle here.